I'm here at Stonehenge for what has been an interesting unfolding of events today.
The police were called to the scene shortly after 11 a.m. this morning after a seemingly harmless rambler approached the area, then decided to strip naked and effectively terrorize tourists there with scientific equipment while shouting that he was trying to save them. The man, later identified as noted astrophysicist Dr. Erik Selvig, has been called in for questioning by police.